one of the critically important concepts of the Systema is not imposing your will on people. God gave us all free will. I say this in a lot of classes, right? And God allows us to exercise our free will. And for us to impose our will on somebody else is kind of not right, even God doesn't do it to us, right? So we always allow the person to do their own thing, at least in the beginning, at least in the first tenth of a second. They need to have the illusion of success, right? We're never stopping them. We can do all this sort of work. But even when we do the striking, we still yield a little bit of space, right? And then we go on. So the exercise we did just now, I'd like for you, we did it statically, right? The person is standing still, you approach him, and you do the takedown. This is a good beginning of the training progression. Let's do slow dynamic work. When Mike approaches me and I accept his movement, and then I do my work. But it starts with the acceptance. I enter my state, not with a huge movement, but with a relatively small movement where I'm. You see how gentle all this is, John?
It seems like you're picking him up before you pick him down.
I do that, but it doesn't matter. It could be anything. It's more importantly, it's if he comes in, it's me joining me and then changing his direction. Same as in dancing with a partner, you always lead the partner who is yielding you, right? To you, because if the partner resists, it's not going to work. How do you get the partner to yield, to allow you to lead? By one, being clear of your intentions, and two, by being soft and being in the right state. Right? So one more time, so if he approaches. He didn't have to follow this one, but it makes a better demo, right? One more time, and then that'll be the end of it. You guys, with me, you don't have to copy what I did. The movement could be anything. It could be up and then down. It could be a spiral. It could be anything you like, as long as you slowly accept his movement and enter the right state. If I do not enter the right state and don't accept his movement,